Venetians are used to just about anything happening in their beloved Grand Canal. But on Sunday, they were seeing green. At first, one city official was sure it was another episode of climate activism, giving the term going green a whole new meaning. None of the groups usually involved took credit. Instead, the region's president announced on Twitter that authorities believe a tracing agent used in small quantities to find leaks in underwater structures somehow got spilled into the water. He says it isn't dangerous for the canal's flora or fauna, and hopes it doesn't give climate activists any ideas for their next stunt. Officials say they don't know how long it will keep the canal system looking like slime, or exactly how to get rid of it.